Hello, I'm Sonora, and this is. Where I tell you about a different movie every week. This week it's Nine Lives.
Of Scotland.
It's a bit old-fashioned, don't you think?
A group of friends gather for a celebration.
Come on, guys, this vodka whiskey isn't gonna drink itself, you know.
But an unexpected guest.
Do you ever have weird things happen? You mean like ghosts?
Will force them to question.
Mom? Is that you? Is it funny? You're scaring me.
Everything they hear.
There's someone here. In the house!
Everything they see.
It came from the book. The eyes. They're a blank.
No. Everyone they trust.
What?
You.
What's wrong?
Right now, he's hunting us.
Somebody say something. We could have gone anywhere.
Let me in.
Whatever's happening.
Could happen to any one of us. Harris Hilton. Amelia Warner, David Nicole.
Please let me in. There's still time.
Nine Lives.
I'm so scared.
Nine Lives is about nine friends who spend the weekend in this old Scottish mansion for one of their birthdays. This guy breaks the wall in the library and pulls out this book that talks about the house and the history of the house. By reading the book, he releases the ghost of Ruthless King, who then takes over his body. Then a killing spree has begun, with the ghost taking possession of the last person who touched him, or the person who killed his host. By the end of it, only one person left, and he is Scottish. I have several issues with this movie. It's supposed to be a horror movie, but they have Paris Hilton playing Owl. Paris Hilton is not a good person to choose for a horror movie. The only good part was about her role, about her character, was that it seemed to have actually been written for her. Unfortunately, her acting was dull and emotionless and horrible. And the movie doesn't even get remotely good until after she dies. The other actors seem like they know what they're doing, but I don't think the majority of them were memorable. The set was beautiful, I loved the house, and the movie music was amazing. I do have an issue that it snowed at the end. It snowed throughout the whole thing. It's snowing, it's a blizzard, and at the end there is very little snow.
It's over. Link has been broken. Gone. All my friends. Gone. All because of this. Lucy. Damien. Why did you do this? Why did you come back? We didn't do anything to you. We didn't take your land, your country, my country.
I was never in danger. There was no link for me. You were after them. You didn't have the balls to take me, so you let me live. My life over theirs because of my blood. Their lives because of their blood. Everything's gone now. You spared my life to take theirs and left me alone. All alone.
So, the Scottish men left. Says that the English-hating Scottish king, who was in the middle of a war, left him alone because he's Scottish, which, duh, and curses him out for it. Did you actually read the book? Cause you know, he kind of hates the British who killed a lot of his people, who took over the land, even took his house and gave it to an Englishman. I mean, do you really blame him? I mean, seriously. And your friends were descendants of the Brits. Yes, Paris Hilton's English. Well, she's not English as in British, she's English as in American. But, I do believe that her ancestry goes back to Britain. Sadly, he was probably the best actor. I liked him. Thank God he burned the book. But wait, why not write out a copy and submit it to publishing? You could get a lot of money. You could get a lot of money by publishing a historic novel about that house. I mean, only the book is cursed. Or is it? We don't know because they don't give us any information. So for as far as we know, the book is cursed. That king would have been a way new discovery. So, I give this movie 3 out of 5 stars. While Paris Hilton is not a good choice, after she died, the movie was quite believable. It still could have been improved in numerous ways, like actually give us a reason other than... Okay, don't give us a reason. Tell us how the ghost came back. How he came back. Is it because of the book? Is it because of the house? Explain this to us. People are left wondering what the hell happened. Thank you. This has been... Sonora... Sonora, if you have a movie you'd like me to review, leave a comment and subscribe if you enjoyed. Next week it's Seance.